off leash of Northern Arizona. This is Beanie. Beanie's the sweetest boy. He's here for a 2-week board and train program. When he got dropped off to me, he struggled with a lot of anxiety. He was pretty spooked at his drop off. He also had some pretty bad kennel anxiety. His owner had a hard time kennel training him. He was pretty spooked out and about in public. He was always looking over his shoulder, seeing who or what was around him. I'm not really able to focus on his commands at first. But Beanie's come a long way. He learned all of his commands and he's now able to perform them and hold them with distractions, which is awesome. I'm really proud of him and I'm excited for him to continue this work back at home.